Hi, I'm Ian Ballantyne. I'm a broker at Riggs Yacht Sales in Wrightsville Beach, North Carolina. Most of my favorite activities are water related, so fishing, a lot of time with friends on the water, you know, just relaxing to be on the boat at the end of a long day. My first job in the industry was at 15 with detailing boats. From there, went to being a dockhand and then did restorations and refits in Wilmington. My best advice for new boaters is don't come into the dock any faster than you want to hit it. I think just because I've had so many different jobs in the industry, specifically related to refits and restorations and sort of the manufacturing process, I've got a lot of product knowledge for custom boats or production boats. We got a great team. Like I said, everybody's very similar. I mean, we've been on a lot of trips together and, you know, are obviously together a lot. And I mean, there's just no negativity in the office. Everybody is, you know, a lot of fun to work with. And with the nature of our business, a lot of times people want to discuss boats after hours, so you need to be available all the time. So, you know, we're always available and always want to talk about boats.